để xa ở ca pi ở ca bông ở bị chạm môn nó bị hướng đặt bông sẽ đặt bàn ta bẩm lá ti để xa cả ta chỉ phía chạm bông ở chạm bông miền ấy bị thay em tiệt đấy bông
chạm ơi ai cha ở quận ở rộp ca nghiệp phơ rồi còn to ca sắp xa rồi có tha đòi xa cả ta cũng không cả ta được bài rồi có sự cạnh tranh trên biển nông 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 bài chạm
chà chà sum ơn con bông chà hay sum nu bần toap ning khnyom
sum kat kon khnyom
mai
ja
bong kia cha
da sa tha bong
sim ban leuk lang tru tru hai tae tong pi atanai nai chamnak srop cho lok chamnap veng tha ta mien avai chang ban thaim tae tong nang yom nyai nai chamnak srop da re te cha sum chein lok chamnap cha
បាទជាសួរជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតចំពោះខ្ញុំគឺយល់ស្របនៅអ្វីដែលលោកស្រីស៊ីមគាត់បានមានប្រសាសន៍គឺការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកគឺជាការធ្វើបំលាស់ទីពីទីកន្លែងមួយទៅកន្លែងមួយទៀតដើម្បីស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើមិនថាពីខេត្តរបស់បងប្អូនពលករដែលស្នាក់នៅនឹងមករកការងារធ្វើនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញក៏ដូចពីទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញទៅធ្វើការនៅតាមបណ្ដាខេត្តនានាអានេះក៏គេរាប់ចូលថាជាការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកផងដែរហើយមួយទៀតការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកឆ្លងប្រទេសនឹងគឺជាអនិយមន័យមួយដ៏ធំទូលាយហើយក៏វាជាការចំណាក់ស្រុកមួយរបស់បងប្អូនពលករជាពលករខ្មែរយើងគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកច្រើនទៅធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសថៃកត្តាទាំងពីរនឹងហើយគឺយើងរាប់ចូលថាជាការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកបាទអរគុណ
គន់ច្រើនលោកចំណាប់លោកចំណាប់តកតងទៅនឹងស្ថានភាពការចំណាក់ស្រុកដូចលោកបានជម្រាបហើយថាតើស្ថានភាពដែលពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកក៏ដូចជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋចំណាក់ស្រុកហ្នឹងគាត់មានស្ថានភាពបែបម៉េចទៅចាតកតងទៅនឹងការចំណាក់ស្រុករបស់គាត
់បាទគុណចំពោះសំណួរនេះល្អមែនទែនដោយសារតែបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងនៅតាមសហគមន៍គាត់មានការខ្វះខាតក៏ដូចជាមានបញ្ហាជាពាក់បំណុលធនាគារក៏ដូចជាការចំណាយផ្សេងផ្សេងហើយដូច្នេះហើយទើបធ្វើឲ្យបងប្អូនជាពលរដ្ឋយើងនៅតាមស្រុកស្រែចំការនានាឆ្ងាយដាច់ស្រយ៉ាលហ្នឹងគាត់សម្រេចចិត្តថាគាត់នឹងត្រូវទៅធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីស្ដារជីវភាពរបស់ពួកគាត់នឹងឲ្យបានល្អប្រសើរក៏ដូចជាដោះស្រាយបំណុលអញ្ចឹងបញ្ហារបស់គាត់នឹងគឺការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកគឺក្នុងគោលបំណងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាលើកស្ទួយជីវភាពក្រុមគ្រួសាររបស់គាត់នឹងឲ្យល្អប្រសើរហើយនៅពេលដែលគាត់នៅទីកន្លែងដែលគាត់ស្នាក់នៅបច្ចុប្បន្ននៅក្នុងស្រុកភូមិកំណើតគាត់នឹងគាត់យល់ថាគាត់ទទួលបានចំណូលមិនគ្រប់គ្រាន់ក្នុងការចំណាយអញ្ចឹងមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមផ្សេងផ្សេងទៅធ្វើឲ្យគាត់នឹងពួកគាត់សម្រេចចិត្តក្នុងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកបាទអរគុណ
ចាអរគុណច្រើនលោកចំណាប់ចាជូនទៅអ្នកស្រីស៊ីមវិញចាតកតងទៅនឹងស្ថានភាពចំណាក់ស្រុកនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងឃើញហើយថាមានទាំងបរិះនិងស្ត្រីរួមទាំងកុមារផងដែរថាតើនៅពេលដែលគាត់ចេញទៅចំណាក់ស្រុកហ្នឹងគាត់ជួបបញ្ហាអ្វីខ្លះទៅដែលខាងអង្គការអាត់ហុកបានមើលឃើញចា
ចាចំពោះបញ្ហាដែលពួកគាត់ជួបប្រទះយើងមើលឃើញតាមពីដំណាក់កាលមុនយើងមើលឃើញតាមពីដំណាក់កាលមុនគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកពោលកំឡុងពេលហើយនឹងក្រោយពេលចំណាក់ស្រុកនឹងក្រោយពេលគាត់ត្រឡប់មកវិញអញ្ចឹងបញ្ហាវាកើតមាននៅក្នុងតាមដំណាក់កាលនៅក្នុងនោះផងដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយចំពោះបញ្ហាដែលយើងមើលឃើញជារួមគឺដោយសារដោយលោកកំណាប់គាត់លើកឡើងមូលហេតុដោយសារកត្តាបំណុលភាពក្រីក្រការមិនមានការងារជាគេហៅថាជានិរន្តរភាពពីយូរអង្វែងសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់នៅក្នុងនោះបញ្ហាធំធំដែលពួកគាត់ជួបក្នុងស្ថានភាពដែលយើងឃើញក្នុងកំឡុងពេលកូវីដនេះគឺគាត់ជួបមានទាំងបញ្ហាសុខភាពផ្លូវកាយផ្លូវចិត្តទាំងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចហើយវាអាចប៉ះពាល់ទៅនឹងសុខភាពផ្លូវភេទហើយនឹងផ្លូវអារម្មណ៍រយៈពេលយូរអង្វែងផងដែរអញ្ចឹងទាំងកុមារហើយយើងឃើញមានកុមារមួយចំនួនដែលគាត់ទៅតាមឪពុកម្ដាយនៅក្នុងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកហ្នឹងគាត់មិនទទួលបានការអប់រំគាត់ប្រឈមនឹងការកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចឬក៏រំលោភផ្សេងៗដែលយើងទទួលបានតាមដែរហើយក៏បានថាជាមួយខាងអង្គការ ได้กุมนกนกาชูสุกอดฟองใจให้นกนกนุ๊กเอ้ยเบอร์ยังกระเล็ดเมื่อเนี่ยได้บานเพื่อจำหน้าสักให้ยังโกนเจ้าบอกกอดได้เราบุญทานเนี่ยยังรูปเพียงในการเพื่อจำหน้าสักบอกกอดคือเอ้ยพกมาได้หรือก็บองโอนได้กอดบานในทางกอดมีกำลังเอ้ยกายปลเป็นเลยนักกอดตัวเธอการเลยทางกระดาษเต็มโดยไล่โกนเจ้าที่บองกอดได้เป็นครั้งก่อนโยเต้าก็ไปโชว์ได้ก่อนในมือกระทำในถุงมือที่โดนจังที่กบเงาอยู่มือรองโอนิสก็ก่อนโรงนาคาไปโชว์การรวมรวมบุญเบียนเบียนเบียนให้อัตตุบาลสิวาสังคมก็ได้ที่การเอาโรงเต็งเต็งเป็นเต็งเต็งยังบานในทางก่อนฟังที่เกาะดาวให้ก่อนเตาเปลี่ยนชิงไงปีเนี่ยที่ปีตะลันบางก้อนอบตายใส่จิตบางก้อนได้ก่อนตะเฟอร์กาให้ไปตะเฟอร์กาเมื่อเทียบก่อนรมปังกอดรมปังท่าหนึ่งอาที่ที่บอกกอดภาษาลาวสามที่ครูซาบอกกอดบ้านได้จำรานเพียงคนแต่ครูซาครับก็กอดประตูบ้านเกี่ยวเจ๊โดยไลค์ครูซามือถือมือเทียบกอดใจบอลกาประเกตุการประคู่ให้น้องการรถอันจะภาษาเรียกจำไอ้ภาษาที่มาจากบ้านตื่นก็ติงถึงเรื่องแก่ติงดมเราการบุทานไอเซมเซียนเนาะกอดใจบอลเกย์คนแรกได้ได้ไล่กอดตื้อมันบานโชคใจกอดตลับมาวิ่งสกีเตียงปัญหาสับทิพย์เราตายเราจัดสกีเตียงบุ๋มดอลไอสกีเตียงบัดมารวมหอกได้ยังยังเคยเรียนลูกพี่แต่งงานให้กอดบัดบังสักมือจุ่มดวงติดได้จมพัวโปรกอได้เรียนไอซ่าตรำเต้าบันเดทาโปรกอสลับมาคือกอดไอทามีนจนการการพิมมือจุ่มดวงได้กอดไอพิมพ์เพียสนั่งพิมพ์เพียถ้าไม่ยอมกอดปัจจัยโดยไล่ปลุกก็ได้กวาดอัดมีนายกษัตริย์ตรงเต้าก็ไปชมพลังโดยกวาดเตาจังโดยสถานพิพิธภัณฑ์นี้ไปกวาดชื่อกวาดหินเตาไปเตะให้การแต่งโควิดการเสียบานการไอ้คือกวาดไปชมพลังนักนักสถานพิพิธภัณฑ์ได้กวาดอัดมีนบานตะพูลจะมาเป็นเลนยกนองการกาแฟให้การจับวัดสังการไอ้ถึงอัดนี้คือกวาดเอามีนการไปชมให้การตลับมาวันนี้ติดจมพัวโปรก็บางทีศึกษาท่าพวกกอดมันบางในท่ากอดมันตื้อเขาจะบ้านดูกอดมันไปชมหนกบ่อนมึงเซ็งเซ็งเด้โอเคไอจับไปจูนพวกกอดมาเวงแต่ถ้าบางทีศึกษาเคยท่าไอภาษาบางกอดคลายคลายไอภาษาบางกอดมันตรอกบัดไอหรือก็รู้นู้นเลยตึกได้เก่งพอบางอย่างไปด้วยนะคือกอดไปชมนกกาคงคลุนหลากหลายปีเลยเต่าไว้หรือก็จับล้วนขอดล้วนหรือก็บรมเทียนตรงแถมดองจังยังเคยมีปัญหาได้กวาดคู่กับแกร้านแต่งมันเปย์กับลองเปย์ให้นำกลายเปย์ตลับมาวิ่งให้บางยี่ปีสำหรับพลกรได้ตลับมาวิ่งกวาดคู่ปัญหาจีจานเตียดได้ยังบางจูบให้ยังบางสะสมตัวจมูกกวาดก็โดยที่บุคลิกขาดระบบอัดหอกได้กวาดทุกการตามปรุงตัวลูกคือกวาดเมื่อเคยปัญหาควาตลับมาวันนี้การจัดตาเลยสายถึงอ่อนนั่งให้ปัญหาได้ควาตลับมาครับคือควาอับบานโจมมาสลบบางยืนเตะบานในท่าแถวบานจะรอบรมประตูแถวบานปัดให้เขาเกมีดำน้ำสายดำใต้ดำน้ำสายถึงอ่อนคือตอนปลายตอบกันดังปัญหาเป็นโคมเจริญบกุกอนลายเตะให้ปัญหาได้ควาครุยบารมเตะตรงหนึ่งการงี้บางควาตีมือควาบัดบางการงี้นักการปฏิหารดีกินักไทยนำมาเลยนำไอ้จ๊ะกอดบาดหายจังก็ไปกอดตลับมาไว้คือกอดมีฐานการติดตัวน้องกาจมน้าที่จะไปคลายนี่เองจังกอดถือมีการปลุกกระร้อนที่ได้ทางตากอดถือโรคการงี้ไอ้ทวีนกน้องสลบเอามีประจุโดนมือจุ่มนวลเตี้ยให้กอดถือชมนังการิเกียดาเหมือนกาชลองในจุ่มโตกิติเตี้ยให้กาชอบจะตาเลยสระนั่งกอดถือกาไปขับลีไอ้ตอนนั้นเตี้ยแต่กอดถือดาตามโกการบอกกระทรวงสุขภาพบาลแบบน้องก้าทวยจะตาหรือสักทวยไตทวยไอถึงอ่อนดังไตยังอ่อนตอนเคยมีขันกาเจริญอยากเป็นพลอยอยากเป็นชมฤกษ์อยากเป็นวิ่งแบบน้องก้าดอกปลายเอามีเดือดกินลายเตจ้า
จ้าจ้าเอาคนจราเนี่ยเนี่ยสไลซ์อิมเนี่ยสไลซ์อิมโดยเนี่ยสไลซ์อิมอันเลือกล่างเหมือนหายแต่ต้องจมูกหนึ่งปรดได้กอดจำนวนสลบหรือก็ปลกอดจำนวนสลบนั่งกอดมีปัญหาประชมจราหน้ามนแต่งบนเปเตอร์เทวจำนวนสลบแต่งกราวเปเตอร์เทวจำนวนสลบพองได้ให้ในขนมลูกบาสันเจียการณ์ได้ปรดนากอดสลบจับกอดเซอร์มีปัญหาเตะประชมเตะแต่บาสันเจียการณ์ได้เนี่ยได้เหมือนสลบจับนั่งกอดมีปัญหาประชมจราหน้าถ้าตาการประชม ประชมบอกกวาดแต่ตรงนึงเนี่ยได้มันสลบจะบับนั่นเนี่ยใส่กระตาไอ้คลาเตอร์ได้ทัวไอ้กวาดโจเตอร์ขนมปังเต๊ะเก๋มันสลบจะบับจ้ะ
จ้าผู้กวาดพิจารณาได้ยังบานจุดเพียให้ได้ยังดังตามสารความเงียบได้นุ๊กคือตีมวยกวาดจะแปะมันนอเกเชิญตีปีกวาดอัดเมียนได้นกนางกาประกอบการพอลให้เนี่ยคลาคนเมียนได้เมียนได้ติดชุดตาการประกอบการพอลบางผู้กวาดอัดเมียนตีซาอดมีนเอ่ยไม่โชว์ใบนักนองการอดีตยูนตามต้นนักนองการโรการยึดเฟอร์นึกก่อนมีนให้จุดนั้นจุดนี้บางผู้กอดพิจารณ์คือกอดกีฮาธาเอ่ยอัดอัศมีนจุดนี้เนี่ยโลสเกลยังเอ่ยกอดมีนจุดนี้เทียบหรือก็กอดปลาปลากำลังแต่ตอนกอดอดมีนปลาจุดนี้จุดเอ่ยประเทศอับวัดโพรอับวัดเกย์เซจิตคือเกย์มีนจุดนี้ให้ปัญหาต่างอันนี้ได้จุดร้อนเอ่ยผู้กอดเฟอร์กาจำนาสระดอยไปถอยทานไปคลาสคือกวาดตะปังเมฆเช้าทำไมเอ่ยกวาดบานตื้อกราบเตะเอ่ยบานทั่วกลางเงินเอาทางกราบเตะให้วิมีกตาอาคามีกตาจมร้อยนึงกตาแต่ทีทองได้นกขนมนู้ดได้กวาดตะทั่วกลางได้เหมือนสระจะบับนั่นคือตีสากลางบอกเก๋เมียนประไทยให้นึงจะหาทางปกครองสังคมเก๋กรอนกรอนเชียงทางยืนยังเมื่อเคยจะสลายคือกวาดปลายต่อมาแบบนั่งเหม็นทานขนมหมดไงก่อนอาคาโรบานปีโรยบาทใบโรยบาทหรือก็อาลืนนั่งตามมาเฟย์ในกวาดเทือกานะยังบางกวาดทางบางสันติกวาดนั่งขนมสักกวาดนั้นวิอัมินไอเฟอร์ยังคือกวาดถือประเทศไปชมนกนางกาเตอร์เทือกจำนาสระตะประเทศทางแต่ขนมสถานพิบโควิดนี่คือจะรอถึงอ้อให้นางกาที่เราตามประเทศไทยได้ยังเคยจะไปทางดาวนั่นคือกวาดสำหรับตลับมาวิ่งให้ดีจากปัญหาต่างนั้นคือทีมวยได้สร้างกวาดไฟจากการที่ได้ในโควิดปีเก็บบัตรใส่สำนักให้นักใส่มือถือล้วนโรคจักทำมือถือล้วนคือเก็บบัตรเก็บอ่ะให้โรคจักมือถือล้วนได้นำลงนาคากวาดอัตตัวบานพระกำไรเป็นเลยมาทำเมากวาดรอดน้องกวาดช่วยผมใบเมาไงจังหรือก็อาจมีทำเมาไอ้ติดด้วยกวาดอัตตัวบานพระกำไรเลยนั่งบัตรគាត់អត់អាចធ្វើបានពេញម៉ោងដូចមុនទេគឺគាត់ធ្វើបានតិចម៉ោងហើយពលករខ្លះទៀតដែលគាត់ធ្វើការស្របច្បាប់ហើយនឹងក៏នៅមានការប្រឈមដែរមិនមែនអត់មានការប្រឈមទេអញ្ចឹងអ្នកដែលទៅធ្វើទាំងប្រថុយប្រឋាននឹងហើយគាត់រងនៅការទី1គាត់អត់មានសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពចេញទៅខាងក្រៅទេទី2គាត់អត់មានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវគាត់ប្រឈមនឹងការបរិចាប់ឬក៏ការខាត់ខ្លួនការចាប់ខ្លួនអីផ្សេងទី3ទៀតគឺគាត់បានថារងនៅការកម្រៀបពីតកែឬក៏គេហៅមេការនៅក្នុងក្រុមហ៊ុនអីហ្នឹងដោយសារយើងទៅធ្វើការអត់មានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវអញ្ចឹងគេយើងចង់បើកឲ្យយើងហ្មងគឺយើងត្រូវដើរតាមគេបើអញ្ចឹងទេយើងត្រូវបានគេប្រឈប់ឬក៏មិនទទួលបានការងារទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងឬក៏មិនទទួលបានប្រាក់កម្រៃទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងដែរចា
៎ចា៎ចា៎អរគុណច្រើនអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមចា៎ឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំសូមងាកទៅលោកចំណាប់វិញចា៎លោកចំណាប់នៅទីនេះទេចា
៎បាទ
ចា៎លោកចំណាប់តកតងទៅនឹងបញ្ហាពលរដ្ឋចំណាក់ស្រុកនេះយើងឃើញដូចអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមបានលើកឡើងហើយទោះបីជាអ្នកខ្លះនឹងស្របច្បាប់ក៏ដោយក៏នៅមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមដែរលោកចំណាប់ឃើញយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរតកតងជាមួយនឹងពលករស្របច្បាប់ក៏ដោយពលករមិនស្របច្បាប់ក៏ដោយមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមខ្លាំងហើយតកតងនឹងការបើសិនជាករណីដែលគាត់យកគ្រួសារឬមួយក៏កូនគាត់ទៅនឹងវាមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមដែរมันមានការសិក្សាអីទៀតផងដែរថាតើចំណុចទាំងអស់នេះថាវាអាចនឹងមានដំណោះស្រាយយ៉ាងម៉េចសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់ដែរទេឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងណាលោកចំណាប
់បាទអរគុណចំពោះសំណួរនេះដោយលោកស្រីសឹមក៏បានលើកមកពលករដែលធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅកាន់ប្រទេសដតៃទៀតជាពិសេសគឺប្រទេសថៃហ្នឹងបញ្ហាប្រឈមគឺកើតមានឡើងចំពោះបងប្អូនប្រជាពលករយើងដែលមិនមានឯកសារយើងអាចប្រាប់ពាក្យថាមិនមានឯកសារអញ្ចឹងគឺគាត់ទទួលរងនៅអង្គើអយុធធរនៅកន្លែងការងាររបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគឺជាញឹកញាប់ជាពិសេសបងប្អូនជាពលករយើងទៅធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសថៃនឹងគឺនៅផ្នែកខាងនេសាទគឺអាចរាប់ថាចំនួនច្រើនតួលេខច្រើនដែលគាត់ទៅធ្វើការនៅផ្នែកខាងនេសាទនៅប្រទេសថៃនឹងប ភាគច្រើនគឺពួកគាត់មិនមានឯកសារទេហើយអ្នកមួយចំនួនទៀតក៏មានឯកសារហើយប៉ុន្តែដូចជាលិខិតឆ្លងដែនដូចជាកាត ATM របស់គាត់នឹងគឺគាត់មិនទុកនៅខ្លួនឯងទេគឺគាត់ផ្ញើនឹងតែកែម្ចាស់ទូកអញ្ចឹងទៅភាពអយុត្តិធម៌គឺអាចនឹងកើតមានច្រើនបើសិនចំពោះបងប្អូនពលករដែលមិនមានឯកសារគាត់ជាញឹកញាប់ពីព្រោះដោយលោកស្រីស៊ីមគាត់បានលើកឡើងអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលតែកែគាត់មានឱកាសក្នុងការកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចកម្លាំងពលកម្មហើយតែកែគាត់មានឱកាសក្នុងការឆក់ទាញយកឱកាសមិនបើកប្រាក់កម្រៃប្រាក់ឈ្នួលឲ្យពលករនោះគ្រប់ចំនួនទៅតាមលក្ខខណ្ឌនៅពេលដែលពលករធ្វើការជួបពិភាក្សាជាមួយនឹងថៅកែនៅពេលដែលគាត់ជួបគ្នាដំបូងនោះគឺគាត់ទីហោតែគាត់សន្យាថាបង់ក្នុងមួយខែ200ឬក៏300ដុល្លារប៉ុន្តែជាជាក់ស្ដែងនៅពេលដែលថៅកែគាត់បើកឲ្យគឺមិនគ្រប់ចំនួនទេអញ្ចឹងមូលហេតុដោយសារតែថៅកែគាត់យោងថាពលករមិនមានឯកសារអញ្ចឹងគាត់ទាញយកឱកាសនេះអាចកេងប្រវ័ញ្ចពីពលករនៅទីកន្លែងការងារហើយក៏ដូចជាឲ្យធ្វើការលើសម៉ោងច្រើនស្ថានភាពការងារមិនមានសុវត្ថិភាពហើយបញ្ហាប្រឈមសុខភាពការឈប់សម្រាកផ្សេងៗហ្នឹងគឺបងប្អូនពលករមិនមានឯកសារហ្នឹងពិបាកក្នុងការស្វែងរកដំណោះស្រាយបែបល្អប្រសើរពីថៅកែហើយក៏ដូចជាបងប្អូនទោះជាមានឯកសារហើយនឹងក៏ដោយក៏នៅតែជួបបញ្ហាប្រឈមជាច្រើនអ្វីដែលល្អប្រសើរជាងគេគឺអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទាំងអស់គឺតែងតែធ្វើការអប់រំផ្សព្វផ្សាយឲ្យបងប្អូននៅតាមសហគមន៍មេត្តាកិត្តគូស្វែងរកទីផ្សារការងារធ្វើនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់យើងវាប្រសើរហើយទទួលបានសុខសុវត្ថិភាពហើយមួយទៀតរឿងដែលល្អគឺនៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់យើងបងប្អូននៅតាមសហគមន៍ហ្នឹងគាត់យល់ដឹងអំពីច្បាប់របស់ប្រទេសយើងទោះជាមិនច្រើនក៏គាត់យល់ដឹងមូលដ្ឋានថាតើចំណុចណាខុសចំណុចណាត្រូវហើយចំពោះប្រទេសគេបងប្អូនយើងដែលធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកគាត់ពិបាកក្នុងការយល់ដឹងអំពីច្បាប់របស់ប្រទេសគេណាស់ហើយបញ្ហាភាសាហើយបរិបទអញ្ចឹងវាជារឿងមិនងាយស្រួលនោះទេក្នុងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធតែងតែធ្វើការអប់រំសព្វស្វាយស្វែងរកដៃគូដើម្បីធ្វើយ៉ាងណាហើយក៏ដូចជាសហការមួយអាជ្ញាធរដើម្បីធ្វើការអប់រំឲ្យបងប្អូនជាពលករយើងបងប្អូននៅតាមសហគមន៍ហ្នឹងគឺស្វែងរកចំណេះនិងជំនាញស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើនៅក្នុងប្រទេសភាសាជាងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកដែលឡែកការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុករបស់បងប្អូនពលករយើងមួយចំនួនក៏ទទួលបានការជោគជ័យដែរក៏ដូចជាបងប្អូនដែលធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅប្រទេសកូរ៉េប្រទេសជប៉ុនប្រទេសរ៉ាប៊ីសាឌីតផ្សេងៗគឺមានអ្នកជោគជ័យហើយកត្តាដែលជោគជ័យនឹងហើយក៏ជាការឆ្លៀតឱកាសរបស់មេខ្ចលក្នុងការទាក់ទាញបងប្អូននៅតាមសហគមន៍ដែលគាត់មានចំណេះជំនាញនៅទីបនឹងគឺគាត់អូសទាញដើម្បីឲ្យបងប្អូននឹងគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅកាន់ប្រទេសផ្សេងទៀតប៉ុន្តែការដែលបងប្អូនធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកតាមរយៈការអូសទាញនឹងហើយគឺជាបញ្ហាប្រឈមបញ្ហាជួបនៅគ្រោះថ្នាក់ជាញឹកញាប់ដែលអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលដូចជាអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធគាត់បានធ្វើការសិក្សាមកគឺមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមច្រើនការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកតាមរយៈការអូសទាញតាមបណ្ដាញតាមមេខ្យល់បាទអរគុណ
ចា៎ចា៎អរគុណច្រើនលោកចំណាប់ឧទាហរណ៍ថាបើសិនជាករណីដែលគាត់មានបញ្ហាប្រឈមទៅពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅលោកចំណាប់បានជំរាបមិញហើយថាអ្នកដែលពុំមានឯកសារនឹងតកតងទៅបញ្ហានេសាទឬអីផ្សេងៗនឹងថាតើយើងឃើញថានៅក្នុងប្រទេសនីមួយៗកម្ពុជាតែងមានស្ថានទូតនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងថាតើខាងស្ថានទូតអាចជួយគាត់បែបម៉េចបានទៅលោកចំណាប់ចា
៎បាទអរគុណជាទូទៅបាទត្រឹមត្រូវយើងមានស្ថានទូតខ្មែរប្រចាំនៅប្រទេសថៃតាមរយៈហ្នឹងគឺតាមការធ្វើកិច្ចការងារកន្លងមកក៏ដូចជាខាង SC គឺបានសហការជាមួយនឹងខាងទូតនៅប្រទេសថៃដែរលោកតាំងតាចុះជួយសម្របសម្រួលក្នុងការដោះស្រាយកង្វល់របស់បងប្អូនពលករប៉ុន្តែដែលឡែកមួយទៀតអ្វីដែលយើងគួរឲ្យកត់សម្គាល់បងប្អូនពលករយើងគាត់តែងតែមានការភ័យខ្លាច ก็แต่จะมีการไปคลาดในปีแต่ก็จุปัญหาในที่หลายการนี้ปัญหายติทัวปัญหาหลวงผมเปลี่ยนการเก่งประวันคือกวดโยธาครื่องกวดมันมีไอกระซาตัวจะมีไอกระซาหากระดักกวดมันจองต่อว่าเพื่อการเตรียมเตี๋ยวไว้รอบเสวายติทัวมันเพื่อการแม่ต้องลองเตยเนี่ยได้เปียปอนเต้ได้ซาท้ายกวดมีพนักกำลังมวยท่าคืออุติหอทากดในทุกการในตีกันหลายมวยคือถ้ากายมันบากประคายก็ได้ในภายในโรงจักอุติหอให้ก็มีคายทางการล้างเป็นแม่นคือถ้ากายมันบากประชนูลอยเตอร์บองบอลปุระกอเตะได้ไลค์ในเพื่อนเด็กคนบ้านแต่ตัวประชนูลนี่คือกดสวายยีโร่เนี่ยเด็กกดสกอร์เนี่ยในตรงตีกันหลายมากดคือก็เมกจอลนำไปทุกการเงี้ยนึกจะนัวกอดแต่กอดนั่นคือถลอกมาปฏิฆมาบ้าได้กอดมันเลยสวายสวายโรคนอสายจมูกนั่งถกายตามยาหน้าแต่เปียปอนนั่งช่วยสวายโรคนอสายเต้จีเจสไลน์นั่นไปได้ผู้กอดช่วยปัญหาคือกอดบางคนมวยจมูกนั่นคือกอดสมรจัตธานั่งถอยถลอกมาปฏิคลุนวิงสันหรือกอดพลัดโดที่หลังการเงี้ยแต่มาดองได้กระตานั่งห้อยได้ทัวร์ไอเนี่ยแต่เปียปอนคือปีบ้านน้องกาช่วยก็โดยที่สำรองสำรู้เตรียมตีพิมพ์ยุติธรรมสำหรับบองปอนปุระก็อันจังคือไอซีก็โดยมีจีบันดานก็ยืนแต่งแต่ฟูกาอารมณ์สับซ้ายไอบองปอนปุระก็สวายโยเอาไว้เตอร์ได้จีซึดเอาไว้เตอร์ได้จีอัฐาไปยาวเอาไว้เตอร์ให้นางเนี่ยน่าได้อาช่วยบองปอนบ้านเนี่ยไปได้บองปอนจุบปัญหาให้ยื่นแต่งแต่เพื่อการอบรมสับสายจิตประจำตามอย่างมีองค์การสังคมสิวลมีตู้กระโดดที่อนาโทยื่นเอาบ่งโอนเพื่อการตัวเนี่ยตัวชี้เชียงการได้กดจุบในปัญหาจุบในกังวลกดตลอดมากันประเทศกำลังบอกล้วนโดยมันเตรียมเตียเอาไว้ได้ชีอัฐประโยชน์เอาไว้ได้ชีกิจการได้กดถอยตัวบานปีที่กลายการเงินหนึ่งการเงินได้กดบานเถื่อน
จ้าคุณจ้าเอาคนจ้าโลกจำนับจ้าอะไรนี่ยังคุณสมสมระมาเพลสันจ้ามันต่อไปสมระให้ยังหนึ่งจะใจขี้นี้ประต่อเตียจ้า
กรรมวิธีวิพีประตการประจำสัปดาห์คือจะกรรมวิธีมุ้ยวิพีอัมปีประตการได้การเมียนในครองสังคมชีตหนึ่งอันตรายจิตครองเป๊ะปัจจุบันกรรมวิธีนี้มีสายต่อเวลีมังดับมุ้ยดับมังดับปีทั้งไงตรังตามระยะสถานีวัดชิวิโยอฟอมรอยปรามจุดปรามในริทนีพนมเป็งนำสายบรรทบตัวตามวัดชิวจำนวนบ้วนเตียดจีFM 102.5 នៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុ FM 88នៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងនិងខេត្តសៀមរាបនិងវិទ្យុវផា FM 105ខេត្តក្រចេះហើយក៏មានផ្សាយផ្ទាល់ជាវីដេអូតាមរយៈទំព័រ Facebook ដែលមានអាសយដ្ឋាន Cambodian Center for Human Rights ប្រសិនបើលោកអ្នកចង់ចូលរួមបញ្ចេញមតិយោបល់ឬសំណួរលោកអ្នកអាចសួរតាមរយៈប្រអប់ Comment ឬហៅមកកាន់លេខទូរស័ព្ទ016 060 09820 กด 17ได้เมตรี
ชาสนจึงเรียกสู่ดอลประจำเนี่ยสตาร์ทก็โดยจิตตัวสนาในทั้งไงนี้ให้ก็โดยก็ส่งจึงเรียกสู่ตัววิวคอมมันซาจิตทำไมจะมุมนี้นั่งขยมบานลือโลกจำนำกดเลือกล้างแต่ต้องแต่นางปลกกดเธอจำนวนสระเล็กเขาชอบอาจารย์ให้ขึ้นก็มีสมนุนมุ้ยจูนเตอร์ลูกจำนวนพองได้จ้าตาปัจจุบันรอดยืนเนาะบนองค์กรสมรจิตเตอร์ทัวร์กาในไกรประเทศตากวดกัวแต่ศึกษาไว้คลาดมวยกับกวดกัวแต่ทัวร์ไว้คลาดบนลำไยกวดกับเอาไอ้มีการจังเบาเกจังเบาเมฆช้อนแต่ทัวร์กาในไกรประเทศได้เขาชอบอาจารย์สมจูนลูกจำนวน
บัตรอกุลจุดนี้ก็จีจุดนี้สำคัญของหลายในเปลได้บองโอนมุนเปลได้บองโอนสำหรับจัดท่าทัวร์จุดนักสลบคือบองโอนปลกรนั่นคือกดเตยแต่มีนไอกระซาสลบฉบับเตียงอ้อได้เปียปอนยิ่งเลือกจีดที่หอมีนบองโอนปลกรยังแต่ผมรักการเงินแต่ดอกปฏิทัยหายหนุนสมใบแต่ตัดสัญญาณบันบกดก็กดมันมีนพองในปีแต่กอดจูบปัญหาฮันอภัยในที่กันหลายทุกการในกันหลายสนาเนื้อกระโดดจีปัญหาประชมเซ็งเซ็งเ អ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធចង់ចោះជួយចោះជួបធ្វើការជាមួយគាត់យើងមានផលលំបាកមួយចំនួនដោយសារតែបងប្អូនគាត់សម្រេចចិត្តទៅធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសគេហ្នឹងគឺគាត់មិនមានឯកសារអញ្ចឹងបញ្ហាដែលចម្បងបំផុតគឺបងប្អូនគាត់ត្រូវតែមានឯកសារនៅក្នុងដៃដូចជាអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណលិខិតធ្វើដំណើរលិខិតឆ្លងដែនឯកសារ MOU ជាដើមវាជាចំណុចដែលសំខាន់សម្រាប់បងប្អូនត្រូវតែមានមុនពេលសម្រេចចិត្តទៅធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសគេហើយចំណុចមួយទៀតគឺគាត់សិក្សាពីទីកន្លែងការងារដែលគាត់ត្រូវតែធ្វើស្គាល់ពីទីកន្លែងការងារច្បាស់ស្គាល់ពីយល់និងដឹងពីអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ប្រាក់កម្រៃប្រាក់ខែដែលគាត់ត្រូវទទួលហើយគាត់គួរបងប្អូននៅតាមសហគមន៍មុនពេលសម្រាប់ចិត្តទៅធ្វើពលករហ្នឹងគាត់ត្រូវទទួលព័ត៌មានច្បាស់ហើយគួរតែធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកតាមរយៈឯកសារស្របច្បាប់ដែល MOU ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកតាមរយៈទីភ្នាក់ងារជ្រើសរើសពលករអញ្ចឹងពួកគាត់នឹងស្របច្បាប់ហើយងាយស្រួលមានការការពារនិងទទួលបានយុត្តិធម៌នៅទីកន្លែងការងារហើយសុវត្ថិភាពនៅពេលដែលធ្វើដំណើរពីប្រទេសកំណើតទៅប្រទេសផ្សេងមួយទៀតដែលពួកគាត់មានគោលបំណងទៅធ្វើការហើយមួយទៀតក៏ផ្ដោតទៅលើចំណេះនិងជំនាញផងដែររួមទាំងភាសាអញ្ចឹងមានចំណេះមួយចំនួនជាប់នឹងខ្លួនហើយរួមទាំងភាសាគឺជួយបងប្អូនពលករឲ្យគាត់ធ្វើការវិភាគការសិក្សាស្វែងរកព័ត៌មានស្វែងរកសេវាផ្សេងផ្សេងតាមរយៈអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនជួបនៅបញ្ហាឬក៏ហានិភ័យណាមួយដែលកើតឡើងបាទអរគុណ
ចាអរគុណច្រើនលោកចំណាប់ចាជូនទៅអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមចាអ្នកស្រី
ចាអើយ
ចាអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងដូចគង្គីបានលើកឡើងអញ្ចឹងថាមុននឹងពលរដ្ឋលោកធ្វើការចំណាក់ស្រុកលោកត្រូវយល់ដឹងបញ្ហាអ្វីខ្លះមុននឹងទៅចំណាក់ស្រុកឬមួយក៏ត្រូវទៅសួរអ្នកណាដើម្បីឲ្យដឹងថានៅពេលដែលខ្លួនមិនមានឯកសារគ្រប់គ្រាន់មិនមានអត្តសញ្ញាណប័ណ្ណមិនមានអីហ្នឹងទៅតាមអ្វីដែលពលរដ្ឋលោកមិនបានដឹងណាតើអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមតែងតែផ្សព្វផ្សាយទៅពួកគាត់បែបម៉េចខ្លះទៅដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់ដឹងថាតើការទៅរស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសគេมันមានឯកសារគ្រប់គ្រាន់នឹងវាមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមអ្វីដូចអ្នកស្រីបានជម្រាបនៅមុនពេលអញ្ចឹងថាតើគួរតែគាត់បំពេញតួនាទីក្នុងនាមជាពលរដ្ឋមួយហើយនៅក្នុងនោះដែរលោកចំណាប់គាត់បានលើកឡើងថារដ្ឋាភិបាលមាន MOU ជាមួយនឹងខាងប្រទេសផ្សេងផ្សេងណាថាតើគាត់ត្រូវយល់ដឹងបែបម៉េចសម្រាប់បញ្ហាទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងចា
ចាអរគុណសម្រាប់សំណួរសម្រាប់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលគាត់មានផែនការដែលថាគាត់មានគម្រោងក្នុងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកគឺគាត់ត្រូវព្យាយាមស្វែងរកព័ត៌មានឲ្យគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយហើយសម្រាប់នៅមូលដ្ឋានរបស់ពួកគាត់គាត់មានអាជ្ញាធរមូលដ្ឋានដែលជាអ្នកផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានពេញលេញហើយមួយទៀតដែរតកតងនឹងមន្ទីរការងារឬក៏គេហៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលក្នុងការផ្សព្វផ្សាយការងារគឺនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺគាត់អាចទទួលបានហើយបើសិនជាគាត់តាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងស្ថាប័នរដ្ឋអលត្តភាពគាត់អាចជួយយាមរកអង្គការដៃគូដែលធ្វើទៅលើរឿងពលករសុខភាពចំណាក់ស្រុកឃើញខាងអាត6យើងក៏យើងមានទាំង17ខេត្តក្រុងហើយយើងធ្វើការទូទាំងប្រទេសយើងក៏មានលេខទូរស័ព្ទហតឡាញនៅក្នុងការឲ្យពួកគាត់តាក់ទងនៅក្នុងការប្រឹក្សាយោបល់មុននឹងការគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកដែរអញ្ចឹងណាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមប្រកាសលេខ hotline តិចមុននឹងឈានទៅដល់គាត់ត្រូវមានឯកសារអីខ្លះហើយគាត់ទៅអាចមានដំណោះស្រាយយ៉ាងម៉េចអញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនអាចខលមកលេខទូរស័ព្ទ hotline របស់យើង086-792-6666ហើយនឹងមកប្រព័ន្ធទៀត097-616-2790អញ្ចឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋដែលគាត់មានការងឿងឆ្ងល់ថាគាត់មានឯកសារប៉ុណ្ណេះហើយតើអាចត្រូវការឯកសារអីផ្សេងទៀតគាត់ទៅត្រៀមអីខ្លះគាត់ត្រូវរក្សាទុកឯកសារអីខ្លះអាហ្នឹងយើងនឹងអាចប្រឹក្សាយោបល់ជូនហើយនៅក្នុងនោះដែរដូចលោកវាគ្មិនខាងដើមលោកចំណាប់គាត់បានលើកឡើងចំពោះពលករបញ្ជូនទៅក្រៅប្រទេសនៅថៃអាចមាន MOU នៅប្រទេសផ្សេងទៀតគាត់បញ្ជូនទៅវិញរដ្ឋនឹងរដ្ឋតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងវាទៅតាមលក្ខខណ្ឌនិងប្រភេទការងាររបស់ពួកគាត់ដែរប៉ុន្តែឯកសារជាគោលដែលពួកគាត់ត្រូវមានត្រូវដឹងគឺ ពួកគាត់ត្រូវមានលិខិតឆ្លងដែនឬក៏គេហៅថាលិខិតធ្វើដំណើរអាប៉ាសពតពណ៌ខ្មៅហ្នឹងច
ា៎
ហើយគាត់ត្រូវមានទិដ្ឋាការការងារឬភាសាអ្នកស្រុកអ្នកភូមិណាស់ខ្លះគាត់ស្គាល់ថាវីសាការងារអីហ្នឹងហើយគាត់ត្រូវមានកិច្ចសន្យាការងារបើគាត់ទៅតាមអមឺយូគឺគាត់ត្រូវស្វែងយល់កិច្ចសន្យាការងារកិច្ចសន្យាការងារនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគឺអាចគេអាចមានបទពិសោធន៍ពីការបទពិសោធន៍សុខភាពការអនុញ្ញាតការងារនៅក្នុងហ្នឹងគេរៀបរាប់លម្អិតពីម៉ោងការងារទីកន្លែងការងារក្រុមហ៊ុនម៉ោងសម្រាកសុខភាពឲ្យម៉ោងពេលធ្វើការងាររយៈពេលប្រហែលពេលយើងខែម៉ោងយើងត្រូវទទួលបានអត្ថប្រយោជន៍អីខ្លះយើងមានសិទ្ធិអីខ្លះហើយពេលមានវិវាទការងារមានបញ្ហាការងារគាត់ត្រូវតាក់ទងទៅអ្នកណារោអ្នកណាហើយគ្រោះថ្នាក់ការងារអញ្ចឹងអានឹងចំពោះពលករដែលអនុថាដែលស្របច្បាប់ដែលគាត់មានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវហើយការទាមទារឯកសារស្របច្បាប់ឲ្យអាចធ្វើក្នុងនឹងក្រៅប្រទេសតែយល់ល្អព្យាយាមរត់ពីខាងក្នុងបានថាព្យាយាមបំពេញឯកសារស្របច្បាប់ពីខាងក្នុងឲ្យបានត្រឹមត្រូវនៅពេញលេខទៅហើយនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពកូវីដនេះទៀតគេនឹងអាចតាក់ទងតាមព័ត៌មានហើយនឹងតាមសេចក្តីប្រកាសរបស់ប្រទេសមួយមួយគេត្រូវឲ្យមានបង់រយៈពេលចតាលិស័កត្រូវមានតេស្តកូវីដអវិជ្ជមានត្រូវមានចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងប្រភេទវ៉ាក់សាំងអីផ្សេងទៀតអញ្ចឹងគាត់ត្រូវស្វែងយល់ពីបញ្ហាអស់ហ្នឹងមុននឹងការធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកចាក់ចេញទៅក្រៅប្រទេសហើយលើកទឹកចិត្តមិនឲ្យគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកដោយសុខភាពទេជាពិសេសតាមរយៈមេចោលតាមរយៈបងប្អូនសាច់ញាតិដែលមិនមានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវមិនមានឯកសារជាក់លាក់ហើយដូចលើកឡើងពីខាងដើមអញ្ចឹងគឺបីជាគាត់ទៅតាមក្រុមហ៊ុនដែលមានចុះបញ្ជីត្រឹមត្រូវនៅក្នុងក្រសួងការងារគាត់ទៅតាម MOU ឬក៏ទៅតាមការបញ្ជូនរវាងរដ្ឋនិងរដ្ឋក៏គាត់នៅតែមានបញ្ហាប្រឈមជាច្រើនផងដែរអញ្ចឹងនេះជាអ្វីដែលយើងតែងតែលើកឲ្យជាយាមលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យពួកគាត់ហ៊ានតតាំងហ៊ានប្រើប្រាស់សិទ្ធិនៅសិទ្ធិដែលអ្វីដែលគាត់មានបើសិនជាគាត់ទៅជាពលករស្របច្បាប់ជាពលករដែលមានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវគឺគាត់សិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ដែលមានចែងនៅក្នុងអនុសញ្ញាកតកាសញ្ញាគឺគាត់មានសិទ្ធិដោយពលរដ្ឋដែលធ្វើការនៅក្នុងប្រទេសដែរដូចគាត់ទៅធ្វើការនៅថៃគឺគាត់បើគាត់ស្របច្បាប់គឺគាត់មានសិទ្ធិទទួលអត្ថប្រយោជន៍ផ្សេងៗដោយពលរដ្ឋថៃដែរហើយគាត់ទៅកូរ៉េទៅជប៉ុនទៅអីគឺគាត់ត្រូវបានទទួលសិទ្ធិទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងប៉ុន្តែដោយឡែកប្រទេសមួយចំនួនអត់ទាន់បានធ្វើការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងអ្វីដែលមានចែងឲ្យមានគោលការណ៍សមភាពនិងសមធម៌នេះនៅឡើយទេចា
៎ចា៎ចាអរគុណច្រើនអ្នកស្រីសៀមចាមុននឹងភ្ជាប់ទៅមុននឹងជូនទៅលោកចំណាប់ចានាងខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតភ្ជាប់ទៅលោកស្រីមួយសិនដែលលោកកំពុងរងចាំយូរហើយចាសូមជម្រាបសួរលោកស្រី
បាទលោកមានសួរលោកស្រីទៅតកៅទៅ
ចាចាសូមអញ្ជើញលោកស្រីចាខ
្ញុំចង់សួរវាក្មេងទាំងពីរដែរខ្ញុំគិតថាឆ្ងល់ចេះច្បាប់អីលោកពីរនិយាយហើយគាត់ថាខ្ញុំសួរឆ្ងល់ចេះរវាងប្រាក់វាវត្តធ្វើការនៅស្រុកថៃហើយនិងស្រុកខ្មែរបើកានាជាមួយថ្ងៃខុសគ្នាប្រមាណ%ឬក៏លើស4 5ដងមកឃើញថាប្រជាជនខ្មែរយើងនេះរត់ទៅហើយថាបើតាមស្រុកខ្មែរយើងលើរឿងកាងនេះដូចមិនសូវជាអត្តខាត់ក្រៃក្រាស់ដូចជាសំណងអីហើយបើតែគេថាទៅស្រុកថៃស្រួលកាងនេះធ្វើឲ្យដូចអ្នកបងនិយាយមុនអញ្ចឹងថាបញ្ហាវាមានអ្នកខ្លះទៅថាចូលវិស័យហោះអាផ្លូវកាត់មកវាពិបាកហើយអានឹងទី1ហើយទី2ទៀតខ្ញុំបានស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានមុនកូវីដអានឹងខ្ញុំនិយាយពីប្រទេសវៀតណាមជាប់ព្រំដែនយើងណាច
ា៎
ប្រទេសគេខ្ញុំឃើញពលករគេចេញប្រជាជនគេចេញទៅណាគេទៅស្រុកគេទៅទៅអเมริกาទៅខាងគ្រប់គ្រងសន្តាគារភោជនីយដ្ឋានបច្ចេកទេសផ្លូវដល់ហើយគេទៅធ្វើមេគេឲ្យខ្មែរយើងទៅដល់ធ្វើតែកម្លាំងអញ្ចឹងបើថាធម្មតាយករស់ស៊ីកម្លាំងមិនដែលគឺទីខ្លាំងប្រើមិនដែរអានឹងខ្ញុំមិនបន្ទោសទេធម្មតាយើងអ្នកល្ងងកាងឯងវាសមាមាតាមកម្រិតបបធរយើងអញ្ចឹងហើយអានឹងទី1ហើយទី2ទៀតខ្ញុំចង់តែបញ្ហាឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតខ្មែរអត់មានបញ្ហាឃើញតែបងប្អូនប្រជាជនខ្មែរយើងនឹងចេះតែថាមានតេជានរិគុណគាត់ប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំសរសើរឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតវៀតណាមដែលប្រមាណថ្ងៃនេះអ្នកបងដឹងហើយតើឯងថារឿងដូចច ਵਾਈ ត្រង់ឃុំផ្សេងគាត់ៀបចំអាលំនៅអធិការនេះតាមនេះអីឃើញឯកអគ្គរដ្ឋទូតនេះគេតវ៉ាយ៉ាងស្រួយស្អប់ខ្មែរយើងស្របតាមច្បាប់ស្របតាមប្រទេសគេអត់គេតវ៉ានឹងអស់សមត្ថភាពអានឹងអនុញ្ញាតថាបង្កាត់ជាតិឯងនឹងកាងជាតិគេអានឹងជាតិជាតិដែរហើយបើរឿងចំណាក់ស្រុកហ្នឹងបើនិយាយចំបើតាមខ្ញុំមើលទៅវាមានចំណុចគុណសម្បត្តិគុណវិបត្តិហេតុលោកសុំបីថាលោកតាក្រមងុយគាត់តែងតែបណ្ដាំក្រមគាត់តែងតែនិយាយទៅគាត់និយាយទៅតាមជនជាតិរបស់ខ្លួនមើលគាត់ថាឯចិនមកពីស្រុកនេះមានសម្ពាធជារបស់មិនទាន់ចេះខ្មែរសោះមានកែតែចំការគាត់ចង់បញ្ជាក់ថាចិនគេអ្នកចំណាក់ស្រុកមកគេមកដល់គេកំណត់បញ្ញាបាធីគេមើលភូមិសាស្ត្រគេរស់ស៊ីមានកំណត់មានបានជាង ខ្មែរយើងនិយាយដាក់កូនកោតបកគោលនឹងស្រុកនឹងផងអានឹងខ្ញុំអានេះទស្សនៈខ្ញុំស្ទាល់ហើយបញ្ហាខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យខ្មែរយើងបើសិនជាចំណាក់ស្រុកខ្ញុំថាទី1គួរថាឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលបណ្ដុះធនធានមនុស្សទៅដូចជាវៀតណាមទៅដូចសមីពេលគេឲ្យយើងទៅកាលៀងគុណឲ្យគេឲ្យធ្វើកម្លាំងគេឲ្យតាមមកខ្ញុំតាមមិនដែរទៅដែរឬអ្នកខ្លះទៅថាកាប់អំពៅកាប់អីឲ្យគេទៅស្រុកខ្មែរយើងដែរបងបងពូជិះថានៅស្រុកខ្មែរយើងធ្វើការមួយថ្ងៃ40,000ទៅគេ50,000នឹងទៅទូទាត់លាត់ស្អីគេទៅគ្មានអីសល់ប្រមាណហើយតាមមក50 20សឹកឆ្លងកាត់គ្រាប់មីនអីទេបាទអរគុណមែនទេបង
ចាអរគុណច្រើនលោកស្រីចាឥឡូវនេះនាងខ្ញុំសូមជូនទៅលោកចំណាប់តែម្ដងចាសូមអញ្ជើញលោកចំណាប
់បាទអរគុណលោកស្រីហើយអរគុណអ្នកសម្របសម្រួលដែរសំណួររបស់លោកស្រីគឺសំណួរល្អសំណួរនេះសំណួរល្អហើយសង្ឃឹមថាការឆ្លើយតបទៅក៏ជាសារសម្រាប់បងប្អូនជាពលរដ្ឋយើងនៅតាមសិក្សាអង្ការឆ្ងាយឆ្ងាយគាត់បានជួយជាផងដែរថាបងសម្រាប់បងប្អូនពលករយើងទៅបម្រើការងារនៅក្រៅប្រទេសជាពិសេសនៅប្រទេសថៃហ្នឹងប្រាក់កម្រៃដែលគាត់ទទួលបានគឺមិនខុសឆ្ងាយពីប្រាក់កម្រៃដែលគាត់ទទួលបាននៅពេលដែលគាត់ធ្វើការនៅក្នុងស្រុកនោះទេឧទាហរណ៍នៅផ្នែកសំណង់គាត់ធ្វើបងប្អូនពលកម្មករយើងធ្វើការសំណង់នៅប្រទេសខ្មែរគឺបានចំណូលមួយថ្ងៃ30,000 40,000 50,000ទៅតាមជំនាញអាចលើសនឹងអាចខ្ពស់ជាងនឹងហើយចំពោះបងប្អូនយើងដែលធ្វើជាពលករកម្មករសំណង់នៅប្រទេសថៃគឺបានចំនួន300បាត400បាតគឺមិនខុសគ្នាទេបាទគឺប្រហែលប្រហែលគ្នាប៉ុន្តែដោយសារតែកត្តាអូសទាញបាទដោយសារតែកត្តាអូសទាញហើយនៅផ្នែកកសិកម្មក៏ដូចគ្នាដែរគឺធ្វើការនៅចំការអំពៅចំការកៅស៊ូចំការផ្សេងផ្សេងគឺទទួលប្រាក់កម្រៃដូចតែធ្វើការនៅក្នុងស្រែចំការសម្រាប់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសរបស់យើងដែរអញ្ចឹងហើយតែងតែខាងអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធគឺតែងតែលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យបងប្អូនយើងនឹងគឺសម្លឹងមើលការងារនៅក្នុងស្រុកយើងនឹងទទួលបានសុវត្ថិភាពច្រើនជាងបាទអីសំណួរទី2មិញបងលោកក៏សួរមិញ
លោកសួរលើកឡើងតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងប្រទេសជិតខាងយើងណាដូចជាខាងវៀតណាមអីជាដើមហ្នឹងគាត់ភិកច្រើនដែលគាត់មកធ្វើពលករចំណាក់ស្រុកភិកច្រើនជាមេគេហេតុអីបានជាដោយសារថាកម្រិតវប្បធម៌របស់គេឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងម៉េចហើយណាមួយគាត់លើកឡើងឧទាហរណ៍នៅប្រទេសដូចជនជាតិចិនអីជាដើមហ្នឹងគាត់មានមកក្នុងនេះគាត់ត្រូវតែមានចំណិចកម្រិតអ្វីដែលគាត់ចង់បាននៅក្នុងនឹងដែរហើយគាត់លើកជាបញ្ហាពីក្រមងយអីជាដើមហើយគាត់សួរទៀតថាតើរដ្ឋាភិបាលគួរតែមានវគ្គបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលជំនាញទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងសម្រាប់ពលរដ្ឋដែរឬទេឬមួយក៏យ៉ាងណាចា
៎បាទអរគុណចំណិចនេះគឺជាចំណិចល្អដែរដោយសារតែដូចខ្ញុំលើកខាងដើមអញ្ចឹងបញ្ហាចំណេះនិងជំនាញនឹងហើយគឺជាកត្តាដ៏សំខាន់សម្រាប់បងប្អូនពលករយើងពីព្រោះបងប្អូនពលករយើងភាគច្រើនតែគាត់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅកាន់ប្រទេសថៃហ្នឹងគឺគាត់មានចំណេះនិងជំនាញគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺនៅមានកំណត់ហើយបងប្អូនមួយចំនួនទៀតក៏គាត់មានជំនាញល្អខ្ពស់ខ្ពស់ទៅគាត់ទៅធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសគេហ្នឹងប្រទេសថៃហ្នឹងក៏គាត់បានកាន់មុខតំណែងល្អល្អផងដែរមានបងប្អូនខ្លះទៅគាត់ខ្លាចទៅជាមេការសំណង់ខ្លះទៅជាអ្នកចាត់ចែងការងារនៅភោជនីយដ្ឋាននៅខាងអូតែលនៅខាងចំការកស៊ូហ្នឹងក៏មានផងដែរប៉ុន្តែនៅមានកម្រិតអញ្ចឹងហើយបញ្ហាចំណេះជំនាញរបស់យើងហ្នឹងគឺក៏នៅមានកម្រិតផងដែរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ថាយើងអាចធ្វើបានមួយចំនួនហើយប៉ុន្តែអញ្ចឹងហើយបើតាមខ្ញុំដឹងគឺក្រសួងការងារមានជាវគ្គបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលដែលគេហៅថា TVET ហ្នឹងជំនាញផ្សេងផ្សេងហ្នឹងអប់រំបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលសម្រាប់ទៅជាពលរដ្ឋដែលគាត់ចង់ជាពិសេសយុវវ័យដែលគាត់ចង់បានចំណេះជំនាញមួយចំនួនសម្រាប់ប្រកបមុខរបរធ្វើជាអាជីវកម្មនៅថ្ងៃអនាគតហ្នឹងគឺគាត់អាចស្វែងរកសេវាហ្នឹងបានហើយក៏ដូចជាអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលមួយចំនួនក៏មានជាវគ្គបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលគេហៅថា vocational training នឹងផងដែរអញ្ចឹងគឺត្រឡប់ទៅក្រោយវិញបន្តិចទៅគឺមានន័យថាគឺខាងខ្ញុំគឺលើកទឹកចិត្តឲ្យបងប្អូនជាពលរដ្ឋនៅតាមមូលដ្ឋានស្វែងរក ចំណេះនិងជំនាញនៅក្នុងប្រទេសឲ្យបានច្រើនឲ្យបានគេថាស្ទាត់ជំនាញមុនពេលចំណាក់ស្រុកទៅកាន់ប្រទេសដទៃមួយទៀតជាពិសេសគឺប្រទេសថៃបាទអរគុណ
ចា៎អរគុណច្រើនលោកចំណាប់ចាជូនទៅលោកទៅអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមមានអ្វីចាំបន្ថែមតកតងនឹងការលើកឡើងរបស់លោកស្រីទេចាសូមអញ្ជើញអ្នកស្រី
ចាតកតងនឹងសំណួររបស់លោកហើយវាតកតងទៅនឹងសេរីភាពអាចថាសេរីភាពនៅក្នុងការបំលាស់ទីឬក៏សេរីភាពនៅក្នុងការស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើអញ្ចឹងយើងអត់អាចតាមខាត់ពលរដ្ឋមិនអោយធ្វើបំលាស់ទីមិនអោយស្វែងរកការងារធ្វើទេប៉ុន្តែបញ្ហាគឺយើងត្រូវបានន័យថាដោយលោកចំណាប់គាត់លើកឡើងគឺយើងត្រូវបង្ហាញពីការប្រៀបធៀបពីការធ្វើការនៅក្នុងស្រុកនិងក្រៅប្រទេសពីគុណសម្បត្តិគុណសម្បត្តិឲ្យពួកគាត់ដឹងឲ្យពួកគាត់ក្នុងខ្លួនខ្លះគាត់ដឹងហើយប៉ុន្តែក៏គាត់នៅតែធ្វើការសម្រេចចិត្តទៅធ្វើការនៅក្រៅប្រទេសដូចខ្ញុំបានជួបផ្ទាល់ខ្ញុំទៅជួបពលករនៅថៃផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងខ្ញុំសួរគាត់ថាអីប្រាក់ខែខុសគ្នាមិនហិចបានជាបងសម្រាប់ចាត់មកធ្វើការទាំងមិនមានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវចឹងណាចឹងគាត់លើកឡើងថាអីនៅនេះហូបចាប់តា10បាន20បានអីញ៉ាំឆ្អែតនៅយើងញ៉ាំឆ្អែតប៉ុន្តែវាអត់បានន័យថាវា
អត់តា
ពីសាអាចាការហូបចាប់មហូបបន្លែអីហ្នឹងវាថ្លៃអាហ្នឹងគាត់លើកឡើងជាក់ស្ដែងមិនខ្ញុំអ្នកលើកទេគឺគាត់លើកឡើងជាក់ស្ដែងតែម្ដងហើយគាត់ថាបើកសិកម្មរបស់គេមកធ្វើគេមានឧបករណ៍មានអីឲ្យធ្វើពេញលេញទាំងអស់កសិកម្មនៅស្រុកយើងអាសម្ភារៈអីអត់មានទាំងអស់អញ្ចឹងណាហើយបើធ្វើសំឡងវិញគេមានបើនិយាយថាគេមានអាមួកសុវត្ថិភាពមានអីនៅតំបន់ខ្លះហ្នឹងគាត់លើកឡើងណាអញ្ចឹងគេមានពេញលេញហើយនៅខាងយើងទៅរើប្រើបនៅឡើយទេអញ្ចឹងណាហ្នឹងគាត់លើកប្រៀបធៀបមកបង្ហាញយើងមកអំណះអំណាងជាក់ស្ដែងប៉ុន្តែទោះយ៉ាងណាហើយយើងជាយាមរោមជ្ឈបាយជាពិសេសខាងរដ្ឋបាលនឹងជាយាមបំពេញយើងមើលពីប្រទេសអភិវឌ្ឍន៍ហើយនៅប្រទេសកំពុងអភិវឌ្ឍន៍យើងទូស្គាល់វាខុសគ្នាប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពនេះយើងធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យវាអាចឆ្លើយតបហើយដូចគាត់លើកឡើងពលករដែលទៅធ្វើការខាងក្រៅប្រទេសភាគច្រើនដែលគាត់ធ្វើការប្រឈមនឹងគឺពួកគាត់ថាតើមានជំនាញតិចឬក៏អត់ជំនាញតែម្ដងបានពីគាត់សម្រាប់ចិត្តទៅធ្វើនឹងហើយយើងអត់អាចបន្តអត់អាចហាគាត់បានទេព្រោះគាត់បំណុលចំទឹះហើយគាត់សម្រាប់មិនគាត់ទៅអាចគេចពីបំណុលដែរគាត់រហូតដល់នោះបានប៉ុណ្ណឹងតែគាត់ផ្ញើមកគឺគាត់អាចរៀងធូរទ្រូងដែរហ្នឹងគាត់លើកឡើងមកជាស្ដាយបែបហ្នឹងចាអញ្ចឹងវាអាចថាមកពីកត្តាសង្គមដែរមិនមែនមកពីកត្តាខ្លួនគាត់ផ្ទាល់ទេយើងកុំចេះតែបន្តពលករព្រោះពលករគាត់មុនសម្រាប់ចិត្តទៅបានន័យថាគាត់កុំចង់ចាក់ឆ្ងាយពីអ្នកជាទីស្រឡាញ់របស់គាត់ដែរអញ្ចឹងអីតើតបំពេញឲ្យគាត់មានទំនុកចិត្តថាគាត់ធ្វើផលិតផលបានហើយគាត់អាចលក់បានគាត់អាចមានការងារនិរន្តរភាពគាត់មិនមែនថាធ្វើការសំណង់ដូចថ្ងៃហ្នឹងធ្វើបានតែមួយថ្ងៃ300ស្អែកឡើងគេអីខាងអីសំណង់ហ្នឹងគេដេញចេញគេឈប់ធ្វើស្រុកអីអានថាបានន័យថាអីរបបនៃការធ្វើការងារដែលក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធនេះគឺมันមាននិរន្តរភាពសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់ទេអញ្ចឹងបើចង់ឲ្យពួកគាត់នៅធ្វើហ្នឹងតើតែឆ្លើយតបឲ្យវាមាននិរន្តរភាពសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់បានថាឲ្យគាត់មានបាយក៏ច្រកឆ្នាំជាប្រចាំសម្រាប់កូនគាត់គ្រួសារគាត់ហើយបើប្រព័ន្ធសុខភាពវិញអើយនៅខាងក្រៅគេគាត់ថាពលករមិនត្រឹមច្បាប់មែនប៉ុន្តែហើយតកតងនឹងការពិនិត្យសុខភាពខ្លះមានអង្គការសប្បុរសធម៌គេជួយឲ្យគាត់ទៅពិនិត្យសុខភាពដែលគិតថ្លៃទាំងកូនទាំងអីជាកុមារអីចឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងគាត់ឆ្លើយតបមកបើយើងប្រៀបធៀបមកយើងមិនមែនលើកទឹកចិត្តថាបង្ហាញថាខាងនោះល្អជាងទេប៉ុន្តែយើងលើកទឹកចិត្តថាប្រៀបធៀបទៅឲ្យយើងធ្វើម៉េចឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងពលរដ្ឋរបស់ខ្លួនឯងនៅក្នុងស្រុកដើម្បីធ្វើម៉េចទប់កាត់កុំឲ្យគាត់ធ្វើការចំណាក់ស្រុកទាំងទៅស្ថានបែបហ្នឹងទៀតព្រោះយើងអត់ចង់ឃើញរូបភាពបែបហ្នឹងសម្រាប់ពួកគាត់ទេចា
ចាពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងយើងឃើញថាដូចលោកស្រីក៏បានលើកឡើងហើយថាប្រទេសជិតខាងយើងដូចជាវៀតណាមអីជាដើមហ្នឹងភាគច្រើនមកក្នុងប្រទេសយើងភាគច្រើនជាមេចំណែកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋកម្មប្រជារដ្ឋកម្ពុជាវិញភាគច្រើនប្រើកម្លាំងទៅធ្វើជាកម្មករគេថាតើចំណុចទាំងអស់នេះអ្នកស្រីយល់ឃើញយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរចា
ចាយើងត្រូវទទួលស្គាល់ព្រោះអីបើយើងនិយាយពីជាមេជាកូនជាចៅនេះយើងត្រូវទទួលស្គាល់ថាប្រទេសកំពុងអភិវឌ្ឍហើយយើងត្រូវទទួលស្គាល់ពីប្រព័ន្ធនៃការអប់រំការផ្ដល់ចំណេះជំនាញ วิสัยกสิกรรมเกมีนดอลสมาร์ทเทคโนโลยีมีนดอลไอ้ท้ายปัตตาเอ้สำหรับเอ้ปัญหาสังคมวิจัยใส่นักนงหนึ่งตั้งปีการอบรมตั้งปีเตรียมยินตั้งปีปัญหาเปิงซาขนมครัวซาตั้งปีเอ้บานิธาเอ้ยนการในการเปลี่ยนสังคมดอลดอลไอ้ผู้กวาดตั้งปีเพียบยุติธรรมนักนงสังคมยังไอ้บางอย่างเปรียบเทียบต่อบานิธาประดอตแปลงออยคลายจีหรือใส่แต่ละอ้อมุ้ยลูตราไต้กวาดมีมูลค่าครึ่งตัวบ้านเสวะสังคมการเอาพรมเป็นเล่นนักนงนุ่งเจงปีกลวนกวาดเจงปีกลัวซาเจงปีปะยากาจงเป็นกลวนอุทธรจะสลายท่านนักนงสังคมกวาดมุ้ยกวาดเจงมาแข็งมาเอ้ยใส่ก็ทลายตัวการเอาพรมก็อัดเป็นเล่นตลาก็ตาสลายไอ้กับจนบ้านกวาดตัวบ้านจุ่มเล่นจุ่มเลี้ยงเป็นเล่นปกติเจงนั่งอาเซียนอยู่จนอาเซียนไอ้บ้านจังนะยังเวียนเวียนกตารวมซ้อมจีจ้านแล้วเชียนตะดอลสำนักการนั่งให้เก๋ไปคังประเทศเก๋อาภิวัตเก๋ม้าเก๋เธอเมย์ยังมองยังยังเธอไม่เอาเชียนดอลกำรัดเก๋ยังแล้วยังปงราบราบนักนงกาเธอดอลกำรัดเก๋ตั้งแต่ตัวอย่างนั้นก็เวียนเวียนบ้านในทางน้องมีเพียบฟังท่านมันน้องมีจุดน้อยว่าจะรอได้ยังเธอเธอผมรังได้ยังยังตัวสควอชให้ยังก็ถือมีการพิจิตรทั่วมัดเอาชายตอบตอนนั้นดมราการบางผู้กวาดตามดมนาการโดยนำเลือกลางทางด้านมีเดียไปคล้ายเดียไปช่วงเดียไปเวงให้ปัญหาถึงอ๋อคือวิถีเตรียมเตี้ยเดียไปนักนองการดอกสายให้จีบใส่เนี่ยแล้วถ้าจะดูข้อตรงทมพัดคือเดียถัดมาหนึ่งไอ้ได้ก็ถือมีการดอกสายจีอยู่วายกูองการสังคมสุขตามฟันตามดอนเนอร์ได้มันมีระมัดระวังให้จีบซาการวัดโกลยโยมาไอซีเซนจากอ่อนนั่งคือเถื่อนชายตอกแต่ละปัญหาบอกผู้กอดได้ยังตัวสวัสดิ์ทำมีปัญหาไปชมแบบนั้นก็จีเยี่ยมดอกสายปัญหาเอามีประสิทธิภาพให้มีในระดับที่พอได้จ้ะ
จ้าเอาคนชราเนี่ยสไลซ์อิมจ้าจุนตะลุกจำนับวันจ้าโลกจำนับจ้ายังนึกสาวประมวลในตีเทียดจ้าโลกจำนับแต่ต้องแต่นั่งปัญหาจำนับสลบได้ยังเคยทานในขนมประเทศไทยมันจะหนุนนั่งกาปีโควิดการลาแล้วทำไมนี่กับการลาจราเนี่ยแต่ตรงมวยดาตาไอเจดามนั้นถ้าตาก็มีปัญหาประชมจราแล้วนี่ข้างตามซาปรมิ้นนะตามคืนท่าเนี่ยจำนวนสลบมาปีปฏิไทยนั้นจราให้เกย์ประจุนมาขนมปฏิกรรมประจีวันให้ข้างรถกบาลรถกระไรรถไอสมัยก่อนทั่วจ้าทั่วการจัตตาริสะหรือมือก่อการเป็นสกปรกไอเจดามนั้นถ้าตาก่อนมีนเปได้กอดนี่นั่งตาลูกบ้านดำนังไอ้ท่าตากอดมีมีปัญหาไว้กระลางสมัยกอดปัญหาประชมไว้กระลางสมัยกอดให้นักกรมกุศลกอดได้เต้นมือกับยางน่าจะลูกจำนับจ้ะสมใครจ้ะ
บัดขอบคุณดิฉันดังต่างอันนี้ประเทศไทยปัจจุบันนี้กำปองแต่ตัวรองพอปะปอคลังพอดโดยสารจึงโควิดดำบวนให้ก็โดยจีจึงือเดลต้าให้มันจึงือตัวปีเทียดได้บ่มไล่ครูนเชนมาตามดังนั้นนะเจงให้คือจีพอปะพวงจะดอลบองปองปุระกอได้กำปงสนะนั้นนั่งมันต่อทุกการในประเทศไทยปัญหาประชมนี้โดยจีกดบัดบองการเงินทุนอย่างสร้องก็เมียนแถลกการเงียก็เมียนบัดการเงียบันติดบันตุ้ยได้ทัวร์ไอ้กวนนั้นมันมีนจำนวนกรุบกร้อนของการตุกตัวการจำนายว่าเครื่องอุปโภคบริโภคก็จะเรื่องปัญหาจำบองได้ซาบอมีนเส้นกบาลทัวร์การชอบสายได้ปัญหาประชมทำไมนี่คือบองโพนโปรกอยังคือกดควักฮาร์ดเบียงฮาร์ดสมัยตกตัวในกระดาษสักอำลองเป็นนี่ยังให้คือจิตพอลำบากดอกคลั่งสมัยบองปองปุระก็กดบรรทออสนะนึกหนึ่งในประเทศไทยคนใต้ก็มันมีจำนวนแต่ก็ถ่ายเทมันยังให้เติมมีบองปองปุระก็ยังมาจำนวนนั่นคือกดบ้านสำหรับเจ็ดเวิร์ดล็อบมอกสโลกกำนัดเว้นตามระยะคอสบาติดตลอดมาวิ่งลองเปนี่คือลองเปได้พรมแดนตัวเองประเทศขมายนังไทยมันต่อบัดนั้นคือผู้กวาดสำหรับจัดโรคจระดำใบเชนตลอดหมดสระกุมนาดวิ่งจึงคำท่านนังอาจแต่ตัวบ้านฮะหกจบกรุบกรวนอาจช่วยตัวตรงสถานพิบกวาดปัจจุบันนี้เอารุ่ยพอดสั้นป รวยให้ก่อนนั่งโรคที่สาบเซนเตียนแล้วปัญหาประชมคือมีนจราให้ก่อนก็ประชมนั่งกาฉลองในมีโรคโควิดดอมบวนนั่งพองได้ให้ก่อนมีนปลกรอยังมือจนวนนั่งคือก่อนมันฉลองรวยจะห้าวในประเทศไทยโดยจิตแคดระยองมวยในประเทศไทยนั่งคือมีนบองโอนยังทุกการในสถาบันมวยโรงจักรมวยนั่งคือฉลองหดดอกแต่หกสัปเหน่าเชียงในจังบองโอนปลกรอยังก่อนประชมในตามที่กลายได้มันโดนเธอจะทะเลสะมันโดนดักลุ่นได้จะไหลนั่นคือในประเทศไทยคือมีกำหนดโดยสาการยืดดานั้นทุ่มลองจราบจังตึ๊บบองโอนปลกรอยังแต่มีกาตกมีโรคโควิดดำหัวนั่นคือก่อนสำหรับจัดเธอจัดทะเลสะหรือกบชีบาลสายโรคสิบาลชีบาลคือก่อนในขนมกลายประตูจูลในแต่จูบกวดแต่ปัญหาเมื่อเช้านั่นคือก่อนมันมีทางการนองกาบองไทยบนตุบจูลแต่ก่อนกำปองแต่รู้ในขนมประเทศไทยนั่นเองยังหายมีบองโอนมาจำนวนก็ก่อนสำหรับจัดท้าชกจูลบนตุบมวยที่ฮอก่อนแต่จูลบนตุบใส่เมื่อเช้าใจคณีช่วยเชนคลายบรรทุกในจีกรมอาบานชราติช่วยเชนคณีและชีกตาแต่นัวมอยผู้กวาดนังอาจนังมีนกาฉลองรีเดียดังในจึงโควิดนั่งประต่อเทียบของนายจึงบองปนปุรกรยังกล่าวสานิกดจุบในปัญหาลุมบาดจีชราติ
ออกก้นชราติโลกจำนับจ้าโลกมีหน่วยจีอนุสาสำหรับประเทศอวบยังในทั้งไงนี่เต้สมคลายจ้า
บัดเอาไว้ได้ខ្ញុំមិនមានជាអនុសាសន៍ទេគ្រាន់តែសូមចូលរួមថាសូមឲ្យបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋនៅតាមស្រុកស្រែចម្ការឆ្ងាយដាច់ស្រយាលនឹងមេត្តាកិត្តគូអំពីការស្វែងរកទីផ្សារការងារស្វែងរកទីការងារធ្វើនៅក្នុងប្រទេសស្វែងរករៀនចំណេះនិងជំនាញឲ្យបានច្រើនបើចង់ធ្វើចំណាក់ស្រុកត្រូវតែស្វែងយកព័ត៌មានឲ្យបានច្បាស់លាស់មានឯកសារត្រឹមត្រូវតាមរយៈ MOU ហើយនៅពេលដែលបងប្អូនជាពលករតែធ្វើការនៅប្រទេសគេហើយសូមជួបនៅបញ្ហាផ្សេងៗសូមស្វែងរកអ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធអាជ្ញាធរអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលទីភ្នាក់ងារជ្រើសពលករដែលនាំបងប្អូនទៅឬក៏អ្នកដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអស់ស្វែងរកសេវាយុតិធម៌មុនពេលដែលបងប្អូនចាក់ចេញដោយអយុត្តិធម៌ច
ាអរគុណច្រើនចាជូនទៅអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមមានអ្វីជាចង់ក្រោយចាសូមអញ្ជើញថ្លៃចា
ជាជាសំណពោក៏ដូចជាអនុសាសន៍ស្នើសុំឲ្យរៀបរដ្ឋាភិបាលទម្លាក់សកម្មភាពសម្រាប់ពលករទាំងក្នុងនិងក្រៅប្រទេសដើម្បីឲ្យពួកគាត់មានសិទ្ធិនិងទៅការឯកសារស្របច្បាប់ពេញលេញទាំងអស់ហើយសូមឲ្យពលលឿននៅក្នុងការចាក់វ៉ាក់សាំងដែលមានគុណភាពនិងប្រសិទ្ធភាពសម្រាប់ពលករហើយសូមឲ្យទីភ្នាក់ងារជ្រើសរើសពលករឧទាហរណ៍ថាគាត់បើកវិញហ្នឹងសូមឲ្យមានអ្នកថាកុំឲ្យមានការយកថវិកាពីពលករអីឲ្យមានការជ្រើសរើសដោយគេហៅ zero recruitment fee បែរថារាល់ការចំណាយអីស្ថិតនៅលើតកែឬក៏ស្ថិតនៅលើអីក្រុមហ៊ុនឬក៏ទីភ្នាក់ងារជ្រើសរើសពលករដែលគាត់ទទួលខុសត្រូវជាមួយនឹងខាងក្រុមហ៊ុននៅក្រៅប្រទេសទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងចា៎ហើយសូមឲ្យមានសេវាសង្គមពេញលេញសម្រាប់ពលករហើយជាពិសេសទាំងពលករដែលគាត់កំពុងត្រឡប់មកវិញនេះផ្ដល់ជំនួយឲ្យពួកគាត់ដោយគ្មានការរើសអើងនិងដោយមានតម្លាភាពហើយយើងឃើញថ្មីថ្មីនេះមានខាង IMF ទម្លាក់ថវិកាមកសម្រាប់ពលករសម្រាប់អីក្នុងនឹងដែរអញ្ចឹងយើងសង្ឃឹមការចំណាយថវិកាទាំងអស់នោះមានតម្លាភាពហើយដោយគ្មានការរើសអើងសម្រាប់ពលករចា
៎ចា៎អរគុណច្រើនអ្នកស្រីសាអ៊ីមចា៎ហើយកម្មវិធីយើងឈានដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ទៅហើយនឹងខ្ញុំក៏សូមអរគុណដល់វាគ្មិនទាំងពីររូបហើយព្រមទាំងប្រិមិត្តផងដែរដែលចូលរួមចែកវិភាសាចា៎សូមអរគុណនិងសូមគោរពលាចា៎
បាទសូមអរគុណ
កម្មវិធីវិទ្យុសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកម្ពុជានឹងចាក់ផ្សាយឡើងវិញនៅវិទ្យុ Sweet FM 93.25 MHz នៅខេត្តកំពតវេលាម៉ោង5រហូតដល់ម៉ោង6ល្ងាចឬលោកអ្នកអាចចូលស្ដាប់តាមរយៈគេហទំព័ររបស់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សកម្ពុជា cchrcambodia.org/khmer/radio សូមអរគុណ